Spectator View allows you to see and record what HoloLens users are experiencing. Spectator View Pro still allows you to experience holograms through a DSLR camera, but now we've created a sample Unity scene that gives you the option to view your mixed reality scene on mobile devices. Customize the Unity scene as needed, and then deploy your app to the HoloLens and mobile devices. Launch the app on each device. The mobile device will start looking for surfaces in your room. Once it anchors itself, it will display a code in order to join and align with a HoloLens. The HoloLens will automatically start looking for codes. Once a code is scanned, the mobile device will be added to the HoloLens session. It will also receive spatial information in order to align its coordinate space to the HoloLens device's space. Now, the mobile device will see holograms where the HoloLens user sees them. To record holograms, just tap and hold to access the record button. Using our provided Unity scene, Spectator View gives you a mobile approach to viewing or filming holographic experiences.